the proud family. What?
You and me will always be tied. Family every single day and night. Even when you start to acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do. I know that I can always be myself. Around you more than anybody else. And every day as a man after school, you know there's no one I love as much as you.
Family.
Hey guys, we're back. So, one day when I was at work, my coworker, she gave me, like, she be picking up little gadgets and stuff. Like, do you know an older person that just always picks up little things? Like, oh, somebody might want this. Somebody might need this. So that's what she does, right? We do know somebody like that. Look, mama over there. But yeah, so she gave me this little game, and I said, oh, that would be a great video to do. So we got it. But before we show you guys what we had, what are you supposed to do, guys? Subscribe.
Hey, it's your goal. Hello.
So he about to get fired.
It's like we know if I every time post a video and share.
Pay attention now. Send a friend.
What I always tell y'all, never a dull moment in a Harvey household. Before we even pressed record, these two was back there fighting. Then the three of them joined in together. How many of y'all got multiple kids out there and know what we gotta go through every day? Yeah. Anyway, so she gave us this game. She gave me this game, and I brought it home to the family. It's called Decision Darts. Mini magnetic dart set. So I don't know if you guys have ever seen it before. I never seen it. So I was like, oh, that's interesting. That'd be a good thing for us to record. So on here, it looks like this. It's a little mini dart board. And then it has these little magnetic. In the middle, it says go to lunch, and then it's other decisions all the way around it. It says yes, good enough, okay, try again, of course, no way, certainly, great idea, bad idea, yes, not a chance, definitely, good plan, go for it, great idea, no, absolutely, forget it, nope, sure, yes. So all those, so all those different decisions are on here. So what we said the kids are going to do, they're going to ask us a question, and then we're going to throw the darts and see what the decision is going to be.
Wait a second. Y'all want to hear something funny?
What?
Look, if you connect these and put the on, those look like a lobster.
You know what? From where we're sitting at, it does look like a lobster if you really look at it. I don't know if y'all can see it.
That does
look like a lobster.
I'm naming him Pinchy.
You're naming him Pinchy?
Yes. Pinchy the lobster.
What? First of all, so y'all don't see my junior over here. I don't know what he's doing. Like, he's dancing, bobbing his head, and got my curtain rod. Why do you have my curtain rod?
I was just dancing.
Anyway, so we're going to play Decision Darts.
And I'm starting.
Let's see. Hey, wait a minute. Disclaimer. Even though they're asking these questions, if the question is an answer, I mean, if the answer is something that we would not have agreed upon, it ain't happening, okay? It ain't happening. Yeah. All
right.
So,
I'm going first.
Maybe not, the question will be answered correctly. So, we shall see. All right. So, who wants to ask the question first?
Me.
Okay, rock, paper, scissors. You know, that's how we settle all debates in this house. Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay, so who won?
Really? They did scissors, they did paper, and they did rock.
Scissors, shoot.
All right.
Can we do it in a row? All right.
Okay. So first you gotta say which parent you wanna answer.
I'm gonna ask.
Which parent he wants to answer the question.
Oh, he said me.
Oh, yes.
Okay. All right, so what's the question?
So can
you speak up, please, so they can hear
him? Can I get some more games?
Why are you
can you get the camera?
Can I get some more games?
All right, so he's asking his father. All right, so go ahead, throw the dart.
So am I throwing all three of these or all of this?
No, you throw one. You need one answer.
One answer.
Well, but unless it says try again, then
you don't go in. No, the try again is the response.
Oh, okay.
Good play.
That's off the board.
That's off the board.
That look, okay. That's at the bottom.
Technically, that is off the board.
See, it's off the board. So I have to throw
it
again.
You got to throw it again.
Because I don't agree with that anyway, so you might be.
And it doesn't say on here how far away the dart it has to be.
So can I ask another question?
Oh,
no.
Great idea.
Oh, you know what? So since it's three darts, maybe the person gets to ask three questions.
Yeah.
Hmm. All right, that's how it'll go. Okay. So he asked, can he have some more games? The decision was great idea. Remember I said in the beginning, just because this daggone decision board gives you a decision doesn't mean we're going to agree upon it.
All right, what's next?
Can I get some more football stuff?
Can he get some more football stuff? No! It landed right on
the middle of no.
Right on no.
The board said no, so I mean, I got to adhere by the board. All right, one more question.
Can I get some football stuff?
You just said that.
Can I get more football stuff? I changed
the weather. No. What? A different question, man. What do you think you put that in here?
Can you go to the football store?
Isn't...
It's not saying
okay, if we go to the football store, what, we just going window shop? We just going to look around and browse?
I don't do that. If I go, money is spent.
Yeah.
Come on. Like, no, answer
another
question.
What's another question?
Come on, bro.
Oh,
a real question. Come on.
It is.
I answered it already. It's right there.
No, I said, can you more football stuff?
So he said, can we go to the football store?
Oh, wow. I missed. Oh, wow.
What? Wow, that went right on no. That went right on no. Oh my gosh.
So if he wasn't sure before,
that's a definite answer right there.
He's showing that with these two no's.
That's funny.
So you gonna crank it to me with a
so let me tell you something about Brian Jr. I mean, just like any kid, they don't like being told no. But when he gets told no, he just goes mute. Like he will be just to himself, quiet, face broken down. So I know how many kids out there go through the same thing.
And you know what it's like now? Throw the little knocker balls, you like
the little things like this. Yes, that's what it looks like.
I'm innovating stuff over here. All
right.
And I dropped the dough.
What? Look, y'all see him over there? Real salty. Real salty. All right, who's next?
You put it in, not hit me with it, please. You put it over there. All right, Brave, who you want to ask?
All right, Brianna wants to ask me, so I got my three darts. Okay.
All right, Brianna, what's your first question?
Can I get some more Barbies?
Can she get some more Barbies?
All right.
All right, so let me see.
Wait. Don't hit the phone with the dart. You know, your aim is a little off. So don't hit the phone.
I'm scared.
Okay, can she get some more Barbies?
All right, off the board.
In
the same
spot,
off the board.
No way. He said no way. Now, unlike with him, he'll get quiet when it comes to no. Her, she will cry a river. She will yell. She will whine. Oh my goodness. Okay, what's your next question?
Can I get a TV in my room?
Can you get a TV in your room? Let's see. That's one no. Oh, I didn't show you guys.
It's on Great Idea.
It's on Great Idea? It's in between. So, all right, look. Look at it. Look at it. That's in between Great Idea and no. So, I'm going to do it again. But the first one was no way.
Y'all trying to band together against us?
All right. Should Brianna get a TV in her room?
Yes.
That's one good plan.
Darn.
Darn. Wait. I said, just because the board makes a decision doesn't mean we won't stick to it. So we'll have to discuss that later.
One more question, Brianna. All
right. One more question.
One more question.
Dun, 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 dun. Are we gonna get in trouble for that? Okay, never mind.
That was a remix. That one didn't
know. Okay.
Can I get some more LOL dolls?
Can she get some more LOL dolls? Okay, let's see. That was off the board.
Is this you like that spot off the board?
I don't know. It's like it just keeps favoring that spot. No, that went straight on no. That went straight on no. But what's so funny, guys, is that for the past few days, as soon as I walk in the door, the girl asked me to go to Five Below to get Poppets. So I'm so surprised that that was not her question. She asked about a TV, Barbies, and LOL. She didn't say anything about Poppets. I definitely thought that was going to be one of the questions. But next. So now it's the oldest turn. Lord knows what she's going to ask.
Who's the oldest?
The oldest?
Not oldest.
That's what she said.
Who's the oldest?
Okay, so oldest child.
You're going to split your questions.
She's going to split her questions between us?
Yeah, she's going to ask you one for you, one for me, and then a collective.
And then a collective, okay.
Yeah, that's the room you're laying around.
Can I get a Sims game?
The Sims? People still
Sims,
do that?
Yeah.
I know people still did it. Okay.
Good plan.
I mean, I guess because, you know, Sims, that's... It's just like a...
Hey,
it's like a never getting old type of thing.
Like Grand Theft Auto. Okay. We play like Grand Theft. Listen, Grand Theft Auto has been played for three generations of games now. Grand Theft Auto 5. Grand Theft Auto 5 has been out
since 2013.
They
haven't made a new one since then.
No, and GTA 6
will not
come out until 2025.
Yep. What? Yes. That is a huge gap.
I better be able to fly wherever I want.
Wow.
But all anyway, right. Hold on. Remember, the disclaimer was, all because the board makes a decision doesn't mean it's going to happen. So,
that's right.
You put your fingers together.
So, yep. You better so wish. First question did land.
You better wish.
Good plan. All right, so go ahead.
All right, yeah. Well, get up.
Ask your question.
All right.
Can I go
get my ear pierced again?
Sure, with your own money.
So,
oh,
guys.
My gosh.
So Brianna wants to get this thing called what is it called?
Industrial. But before
it's called
that,
industrial.
Yeah, but before
they
that,
pierce
I want
your
to
ear
do,
here,
like, my third one right here,
and so. They pierce your ear up there, and then it's a bar. Mm-hmm. So it's called an industrial. That's what she wants to get, and she thinks that it's so mandatory or so important.
No,
she wants to get it done before school starts.
No, not that one. I wasn't talking about that one specifically, but it's like my third one because I already have. Two already on each ear. Mm-hmm. So I just wanted another one on top of it before I get that one.
So you know, back in the day, guys, when we used to, you know, of course, we get that one around 2 months, and then we'll get the second one when we get a little older, maybe middle school or something like that. And then we'll get the cartilage pierce. Remember that back in the day?
The cartilage pierce.
It's called a cartilage up there.
Yeah, I know this gristle part right here.
So you know. So we had the three ear piercing. So I can understand her wanting to get a three ear pierce. But see, what you don't understand is that she wants the third piercing and then the industrial, which means technically that'll be five holes in her ear.
I need
so
to get my
should
ears
we
first.
Let her do that? Should we let her get that? So let's see what the decision board say. Can Brianna get the ear piercing that she wants?
Amy, this is right away.
Certainly.
Wait, no, no.
Certainly.
It's in between.
It's in between no way and certainly. We're going to do that again. Because
in between no way and certainly. So you know mine is no way. Hers is the certainly.
Mine's certainly.
You should let me throw this one.
So we're going to do it one more time.
What?
All right, let's see. Let's see. Amy, let me get over here. Oh, shoot. They didn't even hit the board.
Didn't even.
Yep. Nope.
All right. If you miss this time, I'm taking over.
That's in between great idea and bad idea. Oh.
Listen here.
Gosh, this indecisive dart.
It's not my fault.
That's great idea and bad idea. Listen here. I'm not doing it.
Yep. That went over there. Oh. What? I can't get it. My coordination is not
that's
together.
Why we just go with yes. Like,
yeah, when you're throwing like James Winston. Okay.
That says good enough.
That's in between good enough and okay.
That's go to lunch.
That's in between go to lunch and good enough. So go to lunch, good enough, and okay.
It's all right there as a mixture.
Okay. It's going to go with okay, good enough. Right?
All
right.
One more time.
Let me see. Forget it.
No, we're not going to go with that one.
All right, Brianna.
Can I get a new laptop? The one I got is super duper years old. Go to lunch. Do y'all children do that? That's in between. Okay, try again. All right, I'm gonna try again. She literally grabbed my face and turned it around. What did it say? No way. Can she get another laptop? No way.
Not a chance.
All right, so wait a minute. Hey, can the parents ask questions?
No.
So look, listen, it's three darts. You know, we got three kids. So
one each.
So we're going to ask each one of them a question. No comment. And they're going to throw the dart.
No comment.
All right. Yes. So.
Okay,
it's
Brianna.
Not your turn to throw.
You out of turn.
Oh, I forgot. She a little salty because she can't get no Barbies, no LOLs, right. And the TV.
All right,
so y'all want to sit up here?
Simadana. Rub it right.
Oh, my God. I want to sit right down.
I'm the oldest.
All right.
You can just put it down. We're not. All
right. Okay. So, each of y'all got a dart. Brianna, real salty over here.
From
the salty. Ryan Jr. Ryan Singer, what we want to ask him?
Ryan Jr. Can I ask him a question?
Okay.
Can you stop playing on my Xbox, please?
All right. Brian Singer said, can you stop playing on his Xbox? Go ahead. Throw your dart. Definitely.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it.
Definitely. Ha. All right. Brianna. Can you stop waking up in the evening?
Oh, man.
I didn't even do that, but okay.
Yeah, great idea! Yes, not even. All right, Briera, get your dart.
Take us home, Briera.
It's nice.
Who you want to give?
It's not even funny.
Briera, are you going to stop overly reacting to everything. She went, no.
Yeah, throw it.
Throw your dart. Lord, I think she was going to be too dang more silly to get through this. Gently placed it on
there. Gently, no, no.
Be back here. Throw it.
Brianna, you might have to throw this dart to her.
No, I got it.
Throw it.
There
you go. Come on, you're doing it. You know what you're doing.
No, I...
Just throw it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, not across the table.
I got it.
You
didn't do it right.
Back up some.
Lord. See, right this is what we got to deal with. Of course. Oh, of course.
That's what
we're
talking about.
So, guys, this game really came in handy.
I think the Purrs won this round, right?
No.
You see how once the tables got turned,
no.
The Purrs asked the questions, it was all positive. You see that?
We asked Brian Jr.
If he will stop playing Brian Sr.'s Xbox. Mm-hmm. And it said,
no, you moved.
What did it say?
It said definitely.
But hold on, but here's the disclaimer. He has his own. Yeah. He has his own.
I was going to play yours today because mine wasn't plugged up. So I went
to the phone.
Anyway, guys,
Michael Jordan.
Make sure you do what? Oh. She doesn't say nothing. Like, comment, subscribe. Turn on post notifications.
Super dumb fire. So you post the video and share. Dang.
Sit down.
As y'all can see, our kid is a little salty, except for the oldest one. The oldest one, she took it like a champ because, you know, she older, more mature. Go back and look at our other videos, see what we got going on in the Harvey household.
Much more to come.
So, until next time, bye.
The Proud Family. What?
You and me will always be tied. Family every single day and night. Even when you start acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do. I know that I can always be myself.